Here's my easy, healthy egg sandwich, so creamy and tasty you need to try it. Start by boiling your eggs for 8 minutes, then peel and separate the yolks. Add 2 tablespoons of low-fat cream cheese, season with salt and pepper, onion powder, paprika, and green onion. Mix well till smooth and creamy. Then chop up your egg whites and add it into the bowl. Mix that again, then get whole grain bread. Add lettuce, the egg mix, red chili flakes, and parsley, and that's it. You're ready to serve and enjoy.